Female, plus 73 kilograms, match number 79, in court one, from Korea, in blue, An Sebon. From France, in red, Anne-Caroline Graf. Enter. This is the final match for female plus 73 weight division. In red, from Korea, is An Sebon. She is ranked 8th by the WTF and was seeded 5th for this tournament. She took first place in the East Asian Championships and first in the World Cup Taekwondo Championships. In red, from France, is Anne-Caroline Graf. She is ranked 9th by the WTF and seeded 6th for this tournament. And she took second place in the 2010 European Championships. This is the female plus 73 kilogram weight division final match.
Center referee from USA. Attacks and Graf defends with a punch. Good try by An. Taekwondo players at home, that was your basic check, kick, kick, right? And there was your basic hold, kick, kick. An's gonna get a warning for holding. I'm glad, for people watching, I'm glad you can see. 2011 World Taekwondo Championships. World-class Taekwondo. International game, or whatever you want to call it. The best in Taekwondo. It's basic, basic Taekwondo. It doesn't have to be fancy. It just has to be fast and strong. As I'm sure you've seen all week if you're watching. After this, we've got the male final, heavyweight. And then we get into the awarding ceremony. It'll take a little longer today. We've got five categories that we have had finals in. Bonus for you, right? You get to see five finals. Good attack by Graf. Wasn't strong enough, but it was a good attack. Good time. Zero between Say Bom An and Anne Graf. The winner will be the 2011 Women's Heavyweight World Champion. Their timing. Just a little bit off. Final round. Unless we get overtime. Doing a good job of keeping on from getting any distance. Not moving in. Might be frustrating on. By An and punch by Graf. No success. An tried the head kick once again. Graf is taking the distance away. An tried that head kick. I don't think it touched either. The judges didn't. Five seconds left.
Ouvert, carré ouvert.
Referee letting them fight. And the punch is awarded. 10 seconds left. Graf scores a point with the punch. Han's got some work to do. 3, 2. Referee calls time with 1 second left. And she wins it. Anne Graf of France, she's a 2011 world champion in female heavyweight over Sebum An. The bronze medalists are Rosana Simon of Spain and Olga Ivanova of Russia. Worked that punch through the whole match. It got rewarded at the most opportune time. France's female program is fantastic.